Makoto Yamanaka. Minasen konnichiwa. Minglawa shin. Good evening, everybody. Thank you for your precious evening with us, joining this important international artist exhibition, Orient 2009, Isha Kawaii in Singapore. First of all, may I introduce our co-promoter, Ms. Yoko Yamada, the president of Asian Artists Network. She is also an artist who loves to paint beautiful Balinese dancers, flowers, and Japanese traditional no mask. May I now start with Paul Diblick. He's Belgian artist. His works are named Smart Art, which you can display in any direction. He also creates sculptures named Mew. Motochuku Ishiguro. His work in this exhibition are Movement of Cloud, which he captured the cloud on canvas for you to bring for your loved ones. Noriko Kurafuji. Beautiful lady artist, also art teacher. Her works are striking flow of flowers. Sachiko Okada. She passed away 2 years ago. Her loving husband, Mr. Toshio Suzuki, attended for her to fulfill her wish. Sachiko Sen's work, named Time and Space, created by ceramic with her skills. Satoko Shigeshi, very quiet lady. In the meantime, loud, sharp and short.
Thank you.
Who matches with her artworks, sumo wrestling? Yukimasa Ono. Very fun-loving extra artist. Who loves to smile a lot? His works are very attractive with bright traffic colors. Mainly use red and blue, followed by yellow and green. Aikime. She must be hiding somewhere because she's very shy. Abstract artist, her works proceed from nature and express the feelings. May I introduce Deepa? He is our co-sponsor, the founder of ACD Gallery. He is also contemporary master artist who painted Comparative of Scene, Majestic Sri Dagon Bogota, 1980s and the present day. And the other side of his contemporary work, you will see name Value. KWK, also known as Kim Win Ji, expressionism artist who creates the woman in a diverse form. In her paintings, you can see women as in flowers, shapes, figures with a combination of soft and strong brushstrokes, knife, string, and chip techniques. Mr. Lim Genki, the pioneer Singaporean artist, also art teacher. His works show that he treasures Singapore heritage. Mr. Casey Goh, Singaporean artist who travels and paints around the world. Hope you are happy to meet 12 artists. The rest of the artists who cannot make it for tonight, their soul and their mind with us and celebrate this important occasion. Thank you all for your support and make this event most possible. We also thank ASEAN Japan Center and Embassy of Singapore to Myanmar and Embassy of Singapore to Japan for their kind support.